This is the SCl4 Lewis structure, sulfur tetrachloride. Sulfur has 6 valence electrons. Chlorine has 7, but there are 4 chlorines. So 6 plus 28 is 34 total valence electrons. Sulfur is the least electronegative. We'll put that at the center, and then we'll put the chlorines around the outside. There are 4 chlorines. We have a total of 34 valence electrons. We'll put a pair between the sulfur and the chlorines to form chemical bonds. We've used 8. Then we'll go around the outer atoms, 10, 12, and 32. So at this point in the Lewis structure for SCl4, we've used 32 out of the 34 valence electrons. Since sulfur is in period 3 on the periodic table, it can have more than 8 valence electrons. So we'll just take those last 2 electrons and put them right there. So now we've used all 34 valence electrons. The octets are satisfied for the chlorines, and sulfur has 10 valence electrons around it, but that's okay because it's in period 3. If you check the formal charges on each of the atoms, you'll find that the formal charges are 0. So this is the best Lewis structure for SCl4. And this is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.